I go and pay a visit to my old CBT place. Let's see if he's still there. He might be. I'll just say hello to him. Descend, man. Descend. Hi there. Just wondering, is Brian not in today? Brian?
He's already gone.
Oh, he's finished?
Yeah, he missed it by about 20 minutes.
Oh, so you're doing the lessons instead of him, or?
Sorry?
Are you doing the lessons instead of him, or?
No, we were both doing it today.
So oh, you were doing
something. He only had three to take out.
Oh, I see.
Four, so he's finished a little bit earlier.
Oh, I see, all right. So, quite a lot. Yeah, no, I just did my CBT just a couple of weeks ago.
Oh, okay.
I was passing by, you know, I thought I'd say hi to him, yeah.
It's always nice to see poor students.
Yeah.
Probably
right.
Not here as much as normal now because he's doing the big bike training as well. But
oh, I see, does he?
About all
right, that's
all
right. Yeah, that's all right. Yeah, I thought. I mean, it would be a shame not to just pop in because I went to that, you know, shopping just to that road. Yeah. So you do CBT here as well, or
yeah.
Do you do the other side of
it? So,
wow.
Brian obviously lives the nearest.
Yeah.
So
he does. Yeah.
He does. I live Walthamstow, so I'm second nearest.
Yeah. All right. Well, good to see. What's your name?
Okay. I'll send him a text.
All right. Yeah. Because I said that. You know, he said, "Why don't you come and say hello?" I'm going thinking about it, yeah. Yeah, actually, you know, I had a bit of it off last year and I dislocated my shoulder, but it's about 6, 7, 8 months ago.
Yeah.
But it's all right, but it takes a long time to get your full strength back.
Yeah.
So, yeah, but I'm definitely going to do it this year sometime, hopefully. So, yeah, I'm thinking about it. Anyway, good to see you. Yeah, take care. Yeah. I went to see Brian. He's the my CBT trainer. I mean, I did my CBT second time just a few weeks ago with Brian. He kept saying, "Well, if you go around, why don't you come and say hi?" So I thought I'd just say hi to him, but apparently he just finished his CBT, so I just missed him. Another time then. So yeah, let's go home. Anyway, I haven't said hello. Hello, everybody. I'm really sorry that I haven't uploaded anything for a long, long time. It's I went to do my pull test on a small bike because I thought, well, why not have a go? And then it turns out they won't do it on my bike because my speedo is in kilometers. So so I did my CBT. Even though my CBT does not finish until July, I thought I'd get it done and I just did it, so I don't have to worry about it anymore. No.
da-da. Yeah!